Friends and family, we gather today to celebrate and witness the creation of a marriage covenant between Tyler and Roni. Genesis 2 teaches us that the Lord God said, "It is not good that man should be alone." And the rib that the Lord God had taken from the man, he made into a woman and brought her to the man. Then the man said, "This is at last bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman because she was taken out of man."
This ring, I establish my covenant with you in the name of the Father
and of the Son
and of the Holy Spirit.
By the authority of God, I declare that Tyler and Roni are husband and wife. What therefore God has joined together, let no man separate. Tyler, you may kiss your bride.
Sometimes, can you leave?